This school was an average school until a new opportunity was born for the fellow students at the school.
I hate school! I can't stand another day with this school!
You just read my thoughts. Anyways, after lunch, there's apparently an announcement in the auditorium.
Oh, please. It's probably just the school administration rambling on about how misbehaved the students are, and then they'll take away our lunchtime with our friends and make us eat while doing work.
Well, okay, I guess. Shikata has a point, though.
Yeah, she really does. Anyways, let's head down to the cafeteria. At least we aren't in class, right?
Yeah, let's go.
Did you guys hear? The announcement is gonna be about some crazy science club. Cool, isn't it?
Science club? In this school? Impossible! Our school is nowhere good enough for a science club. Well, unless they're gonna make magic out of cardboards! Anyways, if that's true, my big brother Luca would love to join this club. He's a big nerd for science.
Well, I wonder what kind of science it is. Cardboard pieces of junk? Or cool and magic potions?
I joined, but I doubt the school's gonna host a club like that. It's probably just a rumor spreading around.
Guys, get to the auditorium. It's about to start.
Wait for us!
Good day, everyone. We are here to announce the new science club in the school. In this club, we will work with mixtures and make our own little potions. This happens every Thursday from 2:30 p.m. till 3:30 p.m. Please sign up tomorrow after school if you are interested.
Yes, I knew it.
That's not fair. You got it right and not me. Anyways, I'm totally joining.
Poppy? It was never a gamer competition anyway.
I'll join, but something better not spill on my mask.
Jupiter, do you know the time?
Time for class. But that's all I know. Well, it's the last class of the day, so that's good.
Oh, that's a shame. We have class. Anyways, do you plan to join the science club?
If I have time to, then hell yeah, I'll do it.
All right then, I'll join too. It sounds fun. I think it's time to part ways and go to class now. Bye!
What's the point of a science club anyways if there's a science class at school?
Well, I dunno, but from what it sounds like, you're gonna be doing lots of potions and mixtures there. All we do at our science class is take down notes. It would obviously be way more enjoyable making potions than writing down random useless knowledge on a piece of paper.
You're right after all.
Jupiter, come back! Science club. I wonder how that would be. Let's see, tomorrow is Thursday and the club is Thursday. I assume we meet in the school laboratory when it does happen. Well, I have exams to study. I should probably think about the club later. Jupiter, are you excited? The science club is today! I already asked my mom and she said yes!
Yeah! I'm super hyped!
If you are planning to attend the after-school science club, please attend the lab.
All right. Let's go, Jamie. We get to skip class for this.
This is great! I wonder what will happen.
They even set it up just for us! Luca should be here very soon!
Let's see, there's a sign up here. Let's read it. Hello, students of the Science Club. We have decided, since you're old enough, we've decided to let you guys choose who leads the group among the students we have. Please choose someone who is a good leader and knows how to handle things well. Good luck and have fun. Make sure to always leave at 3:30 p.m.
Wait, but I don't understand! Why did we miss a class if it's only supposed to be an hour long?
Probably to figure things out, I assume. Like, who's gonna lead?
I, Jupiter, have decided that I will be the one to lead this group. I'm a great leader, and I promise to make sure you all have a blast. I have decided Jamie over here will also help me in leading. Now, I say we all introduce ourselves, okay? I'm Jupiter, and I'm a sophomore here.
Luca, you're finally here!
Okay, can we introduce ourselves now? I already did. Now, it's Jamie's turn.
Hi, my name's Jamie. I'm a sophomore from high school, and I want to learn more about a topic like this, and that's why I joined.
Hi, my name is Aaron. I'm a sophomore as well. Nice to meet you guys. You all seem cool enough.
Hi! Just call me my name, please. It's Poppy! I'm a sophomore as well again, and I joined the club because my brother likes this type of stuff.
My turn? Oh, hi. My name is Luca. I am a senior, and I have been through something like this my whole life, so this is a great opportunity for me.
Why, hello there, everyone. Evie here. I'm a junior, and what will we have in store today?
All right. You, over there, please introduce yourself.
Mia, that's all I have to say.
Your grade?
Freshman.
All right, let's see what time it is. It's 2:00. And we have until 3:30. That's plenty of time.
There's a paper over here that tells us what to do for the day. It's telling us how to make a certain recipe for something.
Hey, I know how to make this. Can I help?
Ooh, will I like it? Is it really super fun?
Of course!
Hopefully the lab doesn't end up exploding. Just like that time where Luca ruined his jacket after his experiment went wrong. Loser!
Hey, man. Thanks for the offering. I'm not too experienced in this.
Hey! Then why do you insist on being a leader then, huh? You could have let Jamie do it alone.
Hey, don't get me wrong. I'm a great leader. Jamie is too. I know that because I know Jamie.
Okay.
Today was amazing! I can't wait for more next week. I'll brainstorm ideas for what we could do.
It'll probably be great. Bye for now.
I should probably text them when I get home.
Good morning, everyone. If you are in the science club, please come to the lab after school.
Hey, how did you get to go to the speaker? You're no teacher.
Haha, I talked to the teacher and she let me, because me and Jamie have something to show.
Hey, but don't kill us all, okay?
Calm down, nobody's bound to die.
Is everyone here? Oh good, it looks like everyone is here. We can start now.
Are you sure this is a good idea? Calling us back so suddenly?
Of course! You'll all be amazed!
Yo, that's super rad.
Okay, but be careful.
Yeah, but don't be too careful. We want to have fun after all. Don't waste my time.
Okay, now, good luck. Please don't ruin anything.
Five, four, three.